a real issue from a religious point of view, and I don't want to get into religion.
Okay.
But let me explain something. What happens if these people that we all know exist, these critters, these graves, whatever you call them, what if they're not subject to original sin? And this is what the Vatican talks about. The Vatican's been talking about this forever. What if these are, in fact, the Vatican's called them angels? What if these are truly God's chosen people? What if they don't have to go through the same rigors of redemption that we do? This is going to blow this. And for you, do you think that presidents honestly know what's going on? Do you think?